try to get some preseason stuff, you know, with the guys.